for the big revival.
I'm looking forward to you guys hearing the new album.
Put it in, crank it up, live some life, have some fun. That's what it's all about. Music is medicine.
This is The Big Revival, everybody.
The Big Revival is the title of the record. It's a very unique song for me, but it sets a tone for the record and this next phase and chapter that I feel like that I see us slipping into. And making this record, something happened to me, because we were in the studio, we were creating, and we had some good songs that we recorded, but I knew in my heart of hearts that I was not necessarily repeating myself, but I wasn't necessarily pushing the envelope either. The reason I took a year off is to reset and revive and to reclaim. And when I look out into my audience, I see faces out there that can relate to that. This album, The Big Revival, and the title, it's not about a party. It's about living with passion. It's about walking into a room with a smile on your face and meaning it. When I recorded Drink It Up Until It's Gone, and especially when I recorded American Kids, and when I wrote Wild Child, I knew that I had something different and special. And I wanted to go into the studio and take those songs and literally rattle those songs' cages. I felt something that I needed to feel, and that was hunger, and have that translate to my band, and have that translate to the audience, and to take that out there when we go back out on the road. And that's the essence of The Big Revival. That's when I heard that song, I went, that's exactly what I felt when I wrote Wild Child, and when I heard American Kids, and all these other songs that kind of found their place. And it felt really great to have that hunger and that fire in your gut to try to be better than you've been.